Hello everyone! Mayong adlaw mga higala. For this video, I will be sharing my tres leches cupcake recipe. For the ingredients, we need 1 and 1 half cups cake flour, 1 half teaspoon baking powder, 1 half teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 half cup Arla milk or Conaprol milk, 1 half cup Arla butter, 1 cup granulated white sugar, and 2 pieces whole eggs. Later, for the tres leches or 3 milks, we need 1/4 cup all-purpose cream, 1/4 cup Arla milk, and 1/4 cup Bravo condensed milk. If you have KitchenAid, use paddle attachment. If you don't have mixer, you can use wooden spoon. So first, let's do creaming method, butter and your granulated white sugar. Cream natin to for around 3 minutes bago natin i-add ang eggs. While the butter and sugar are creaming, let's mix together our dry ingredients. Yung flour, baking soda, baking powder, and the salt. Then, after 3 minutes, slowly add your eggs one at a time. Then, after the eggs, alternately add natin si dry ingredients and our liquid ingredients. So, start with your dry. Then, milk. Then, dry ulit. Then milk ulit, tapos lastly, your dry ingredients. We're alternating it para hindi mo ma-overmix yung cake flour. Yun kasi nagpapatigas ng cupcake or ng baked products. Stop first, then scrape the sides. Again, do not overmix. Once wala nang traces of flour, you can turn off. And then, hand mix mo siya ulit. Make sure walang traces ng butter sa ilalim ng bowl. So, this is okay already. Then, get your cupcake liner. I have here 3 ounces cupcake liner. You can use the ordinary cupcake liner. Then, I have ice cream scooper para mas madali natin siya i-scoop. Let's fill the cupcake 3/4. Para may space pa sa pag-alsa niya. So, this recipe will give you 12 cupcakes. Then, let's bake this one around 20 minutes at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. So, while binibake natin si cupcake, let's mix the 3 ingredients. So, we have here again the all-purpose cream, Arla milk, and our Bravo condensed milk. If you don't have Arla milk, you can use Conaprol milk. Mix mo lang to and then set aside. Our tres leches cupcake is baked already. Medyo warm pa siya. Then, let's poke the cupcakes. Bago natin siya i-brush ng tres leches. You need to poke this one or you need to nabutasan para pumasok yung tres leches natin. Then you need to brush this cupcake at least 3 times. para umabot hanggang bottom yung tres leches natin. So, we're done with our third brush of the tres leches. Then, you can put fresh fruits on top or you can pipe some Mona Lisa whipping cream. I have here some Mona Lisa whipping cream. This is ready to whip. So, you pipe lang kahit maliit na rosette on top. Kasi the tres leches alone is very rich and sweet already. There you go, our tres leches cupcakes. Again, for the ingredients, don't forget to visit Sweet House Baking Store here in Cagayan de Oro, Balingasag, or in Palawan. And don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Enjoy baking!